See how fast this rusts.
Well, if you can see, it's all rusty now. Yeah, all right.
Gonna put some barkeeper's stuff and clean the rust out. See, the rest is mostly gone. Add a little more. Theoretically, I took the rust. Got some paper towels. Check. Nope. Still super rusty. All right, let's clean it some more. Try again. Maybe we should use a scrub pad. Thank you. can just see it rusting on the edge, like. You should see the other side. Ah. It's like the rust. Oh my God. The rust is immediate. Rust. Well, see the bottom. Uh-huh. That's all. It was silver, whatever, when I brought it home today. You see that this takes the rust off. Kind of. I don't know what all that is. Those pits. On the edges. Right. You can see it discoloring even before I dried it off. Or I can see it discoloring, I don't know if you can see it discoloring. Now watch, right? I just did the other side. Hey, look, it's already rusted. I don't really know what to do here. I guess I could do this side. I also don't know if it's actually clean with this stuff. already rusted. Or,
I don't know what.
You know. Put some stuff on there. Scrub it with this. See if it takes it off, whatever that discoloration is. Right, you can see there's a two-tone there. Scrubbing that off, now there's not two-tone. It's already... So maybe, I don't know, maybe I can oil it. I'm afraid to eat, like obviously this is the outside, but when I wash the inside, it'll look like this as well. Like, am I supposed to eat, cook on that? I have no idea. Well, look at the sides, right? It's, like, it's already rusted again. Okay. Let's see what to do. Use this stuff, I guess. See the difference in tone, right? That's what it was, whatever that was, 2 minutes ago. I can oil this side. But I've oiled like half of it, but look at it. Like, do I really want to cook something that's leaving that residue? As you can see, this is all dark. All rusted. Thank you. is already rusted again. Ah, fuck. I just splattered my face. You can see this turning color. It's yellow here, it's yellow here. You can see like this tiger stripes of, I don't know what to call that, rust color. This was silver just a moment ago. You can see the two tones there, right? It's rust colored on that side and silver on that side.